on his knees. I can do the same thing from the front headlock. I can re-attack without having to hold. We do this too often to shoot. And then we hold. We get so scared that he's going to score. We have to be, as wrestlers, we have to find the immediate point where he doesn't have us. That turns the offense. As soon as he for sure doesn't have me, and as you get good at this, you'll know in the instant. Even if he's on my leg, I can tell when he has me, when he doesn't have me. Okay, once I realize he doesn't have me, what I like to do that's different, instead of running around this is just it's not really a good angle for me to take. He's extending himself driving, I'm gonna stand on my back foot, and I'm gonna step to the front this time. As he's driving, I'm gonna step over here. This is gonna allow me to make this adjustment and turn his body so I can hit him straight. Straight. Get in. Thanks for the motion of this. Shooting on me, I'm gonna change my lead. I'm gonna drive off this to the front. So I can shoot straight so I don't have to compromise position in front of the side leg and then trying to adjust back.